If we have a representative of Red Mills, would they please make the way to ring 3? Ready to make your presentation, thank you.
11 in it, wasn't there, Pat? There's 11 in it. There's 11 in it, yeah. 11 in it, and about 40 in it.
Not today, anyway.
Again, just calling all entries at tag 22. 4 to 6 year old Connemara there. Be on standby. Judging will commence in your class in ring 2. In a few minutes' time. recording all entries in class 22. They're making their way to the Moor Ring for ring 2. Getting underway in class 10 for their 7 to 10 year old mare.
Once again, this championship is for the Ann Williams Memorial Trophy. And Ann sadly passed away earlier this year. And everybody connected with the Midland Connemara Pony Breeders Show. Miss her greatly, as she and the late Sarah Miller, one time to encourage young and old riders to perform at the highest level. And our judge, Edwina O'Connor, has got the unenviable task of finding a champion from these great Connemara ponies. Has been sponsored by Connolly's Red Mills. A presentation will be made by Red Mills Rep here and Ursula Fitzpatrick. Right, our champion, ladies and gentlemen, is from the 4 and 5 year old ponies in class A, and it's number 3. Charnakilly Finn, owned by Jackie Hockley from County Derry. And the reserve was from class C. And that was the Lucky Rebel, owned by Danny Flynn from Rathdrome County, Wicklow. number three from class A, Carnacilly Finn, and the reserve from class C, Lucky Rebel. Well done, the pair of you. I'm sorry the weather's been so bad. There's nothing we can do about that, but at least you have now got a smile on your face. You may be wet, but you're enjoying it. Well done. Congratulations. And we now continue with the performance classes in ring four. And the next class is class K. That's the International Performance Working 100 Championship qualifier. For ponies 4 years old and over, and the riders under 16 on the 1st of January of this year. The height of the fences are 85 centimetres. And with that championship, it concludes the activities in ring three. Thank you all.
Riverstown, Dundalk, County Louth.
Denmore Caddy Zone. Perfect, number 1008. Arthur Holly.
Thanks very much.
Owned by Marion Lynch of Parrottstown, Tara, County Mead. Arthur Holly is by this Canaan boy, Arthur Abbey. Very well done. First prize winner, Fiona Tomorrow's Grand. Carrickeel Star. Winner of Class 10, that's 7 to 10 year old mare. This class is kindly sponsored by Willow's Ingredients. Beginning and going class number 11. That's Connemara mare, 11 years old and over. Again, this class sponsored by Widow's Ingredients. Is there any remaining ponies entered in class 11? Could you please make their way to the warm-up arena for ring one? Judging is about to begin. So it's class 11, the best Connemara mare, 11 years old and over. Widow's Ingredients. We're going to see the John and David Sturken Perpetual Cup. First place.
Right, competitors, judging is about to commence. In class K in ring 4. This is the International Connemara Performance Working Hunter Championship qualifier. The riders under 16. On the 1st of January 2015, its class has been sponsored by Lucky Smoky Ponies, and you're competing for the Balearic Mabel Molly Perpetual Cup. So if you're in this class, you should walk the course by now, as judging will commence.
Thank you. Anita is by Anita Sheen Locker. I don't lock over Anita. Full place number 2101. Reason to go. Andre Costello. Brookhouse. They're peaking in County Wicklow. Reason to go. Delve is by Saini. And it's Kilbride Hill Queen. Those who have got the past 21 and the best checking to and under Connemara Mayor. Judging is now underway in class 22. 46 year old Connemara mare. Sponsored by Willow's Ingredients. Also, back again in class 11. Final call for all entries in class 11. That's Connemara Mare, 11 years old and over. Judging is about to begin. This is the very, very last call for all entries in class 11 in ring 1.
John.
Right, competitors, this is your final call for class 11 in ring 1. That pass, I suggest you go to the ring immediately. This is your final call.
Thanks, Ian.
And competitors in class K in ring 4. You should be down there with your ponies, ready to jump. The judges are waiting for you. It stopped raining. So let's see if we can get these classes through before we get any wetter. So Class K, International Connemara Performance Working Hunter, Championship Qualifier, ponies 4 years and over, riders under the age of 18, under the age of 16, on the 1st of January 2015. The height of the fences are approximately 85 centimetres. Thank you.
You're a long way from the peak, come on. You're waiting for somebody to get
up. And you know the way back, it's a route.
For what?
All tricks.
Fine.
With all tricks.
Oh, yeah. 75 is only scared to now.
Be careful. But do you know the speed of the grass is growing?
See, a lot of them are nil to buy cattle now, lad. They're buying the sheep. And the can't have grass going over the wall, you see the neighbour talking. We'll be talking, and they have to eat it somewhere.
The old image.
We have to buy Connemara ponies, right, to keep
Be careful,
right,
some of them chicks mightn't pop good.
Well, there's no scares to your money.
Use the money all you want.
But unless, I said one time, never use your own, use anyone's own.
This is the best place to work.
That's a lovely catch.
Dry anyway.
And you be careful.
Just carry it.
Big number 7 come out now. What is that? Oh, that's what you have. That's what Hale was coming. 90 euros. Sean Collins and me. Go to the league.
It's about 95. The hell on does it? We're up there.
Huh?
We're up there. Oh,
I know.
My mom heard it.
But you see, you're into the man now that's lambing in March, and there's no meal gone. The meal lambs are all over now. That's what you have.
Who's yours? Well,
there will be if the cat is still away there. Beef a euro a kilo, heavier. Today than what is the
problem? You have the time to spend more than 75 minutes.
There'll always be a pin or two in a sale that'll be a bit of bad. Only be there too. On the control.
Is that in every town and every day?
The bottom and 45 for top. 45 for top.
45.
Huh?
Unit, yeah.
Thank you. by Ben Morris and Ken Mayles. Third place, entry number 1107. Lucky Secret by Talera Roebuck as a Lucky Mavourneen, known by Sinead Desmond McGrath, Craig Moore, Clare Galway, County Galway. And fourth place, number 1104, Holbrook Kyla by Troubadour at a Loch Gowell Kalahari, known by Frank Farrell, Winetown, Gabrup, Bunningar, County Westmeath. So very well done to Banks Manila, by Noel Noonan, Manor Connemara Pony, Art Bear, Clifton, County Galway. First prize winners of Camp 11, the best Connemara mare, 11 years old and over. They received a piece of Galway crystal from the media screening of Willow's Ingredients Benefit, the very generous sponsor of this batch.
Thank you. I want to get a second seat belt from Melbourne. the women up for 5 points.
Who?
What? It's white again.
Who won the fight? Who won the fight?
Just be careful, lads. There's a microphone above us now. Everything you're saying. Go ahead.
Go ahead. Go ahead.
Cork and
goal. That's on at 4 o'clock.
What was it?
Right. Cork
and
goal.
Who's still there, friend?
Well, that'd
be
tough,
all
right. Yeah. Okay, thank you. Cork and goal. Right, competitors in Class L, International Connemara Performance Working Hunter Championship qualifier. Ponies 4 years and older. The riders over 16. You may now walk the course. On foot,
judging one underway in Bath 12. Midland Connemara Pony Breeders combined Bath. Standard chances of leash, Offaly, Kildare, Westmead and Longford. Winners to receive the Midland Connemara Pony Breeders Perpetual Cup, as well as the nomination, the Connemara Stallion, Baron Rocky. 23, ring 2 is also underway. Open Connemara Gelding. Just a reminder as well that the Midland Connemara Pony Breeders Group are organising a sale to take place here on the 18th of October. So put that date in your diary, Sunday the 18th of October. A sale of registered Connemara ponies. It will start at 10 a.m. sharp here at the Mullingar Equestrian Centre in conjunction with Handley Horse Sale. Entries for that sale will close on the 1st of October. More information can be gleaned from the Midland Connemara Pony Breeders website or by emailing AilishDurkin53@gmail.com. Just a reminder of the registered Connemara Pony Sale taking place here on the 18th of October, Sunday the 18th of October, here at Mullingar Equestrian Centre.
Competitors that were in the class H, the Sarah Miller Future Performance class, riders under 18. The results were first number 11, and unfortunately we have no details of horse, rider or owner. Second was number 9. Result of the Sarah Miller Future Performance Connemara class. The winner was number 11, Yukon Magic. Second was number 9, Ruby Zero. And third was number 6, Tequila Alex. And fourth was Hazel Rock Colleen. Now the presentation of prizes and awards for this class will take place after Class L, and it will take place in the top half of the performance ring, leaving the jumping area clear for the competitors to walk the course in Class G. So the result of the Sarah Miller once again was number 11, 9, 6 and 3. And if you prepare to come into the top end of Ring 4 for your presentation immediately after the finish of Class L. Thank you. Right, I have the results of class K, that's the Working Hand Championship qualifier for riders under 16 years of age. First was number one, who is fond of a drop, owned by Rosalind Telford from Matai. Second was number two, Lucky Flash, owned by Rita Dunn from Kells. Third, believe it or not, number three, Hazel Rock Colleen, owned by Kieran McGrath. And fourth was number five, fifth was number seven, and sixth was number six. Now, if those riders are handy, if you come back into the right, if those competitors could come back into the arena, into the top part of the arena where you did the performance section, we'll do the presentation of prizes there. And this class was kindly sponsored by Lucky and Smoky Ponies. And the winner will receive the Ballyowen Maybell Molly Cup. And if Patrick or Junaid McGrath are present, they would like to come in and make the presentation, please. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Results of class 12, Midland Connemara Pony Breeders combined class, open to exhibitors from Leith, Offaly, Kildare, Westmead and Longford. First place went to number 1207, Barnabrua Star with Lockmore Charlie at foot, by 100%, Barnabrua Star by 100% Young, at a Bell Star, known by Sean Cooney, Lee Moore, Blue Ball, Connemara, County Offaly. Second place, number 1212, 12-12, Duffmore Susie and Brooklaw Jamber. Owned by Paddy Cairns of Brooklaw, Davis Road, Pranmeric, County Leash. Third place, number 1208, John Cullen Daisy and Ballandown Buster. Marlena, Ballandown, Spurge, Grandiopoli. And fourth place, number 1202, Holbrook Carla, with a pole in front, won by Frank Farrell of Winetown, Gaybrook, Bullingar, and County Wexford.
And that was their alone, was it?
Very well done to Sean Clooney, winner of Class 12, with Barnabrew Sarah and Lockmore Charlie. Calling all entries for Class 13, for the best pony of a colour other than grey. This class sponsored by Jean McKenzie and Eddie Croppy. Class 13 is about to be judged in Ring 1.
Get sorted out.
Winners of 13-2 class 21, Ian and Lisa Doonan. Can you please go to the secretary's office? Because Ian and Lisa Doonan are a representative. Please go to the secretary's office. Thank you.
Thank you.
Right, competitors that are in Class K, working under championship qualifier 4 years and under, sorry, 4 years and over, riders under 16. Your prizes will be presented in the office. So, 1, 2, 3, and 5, if you can come up to the office, we will do your... So, the prize winners, K, first one, second, two, third, three, and fourth, fifth. If you can come up to the office and collect your prizes, and the winner to collect the Valio Maybell Molly Cup. And I can tell you now that the first four winners did qualify. So that's numbers 1, 2, 3, and 5. You have qualified. Thank you. This is a call, please, for Class 14, the Supreme Championship. If you can make your way into Class, to Ring 1, this will take place in a very few minutes. So the Supreme Championship Class 14 will take place in Ring 1 in a very short time. Thank you.
That's what I'm saying. I would have done that.
This is a request for Claire, the photographer, to come up to the office, please. Take some photographs. That's Claire, the photographer, please, to the office. Thank you. That's the one between ring 3 and ring 4.
No.
Miller, future performance, pony class. First three, number 11, Yukon Magic. Second, 9, Ruby Hero. And 6, Tequila Alex. If you would care to come up to the office, we are making the presentation now in the office, as we're assuming that you've put your ponies away. So if you can come up to the office, we'll make the presentation to you there. Thank you.
Clarify, the ponies eligible to go into the Supreme Championship. Winner of Class 8, which is the Junior Championship. Then the winners of Class 10, 11, 12, 13, 19, 20, 21, 22, and 23. Repeat, the Junior Champion. Winners of class 10, 11, 12, 13, 19, 20, 21, 22, and 23. So that means that the Midland Connemara ponies, Breeders' Broodmare Champion, All Ireland Broodmare Champion, is not eligible, and neither is the Champion Pro. Thank you.
food in there.
Thank you.
5 to present the prizes. This task class 13, the best pony of a colour other than grey. And Jean McClancy to ring one, please.
Yeah.
13. The best pony of a colour other than grey. First place, fancy number 1305, Shannon Melody. Owned by Mark Crosby of John Conrad, Navan in County Meath. Shannon Melody is by Too Much Melody out of Schoonspoon Shamrock. Second place, number 1306, Kelly May, owned by Aidan Larkin of Lusmer, Bannerhurn, County Offaly. Kelly May is by Carol Strand Prince out of Moonlight Rambler. Third place, match number 1301, Darcy Eileen Janus, owned by Johnny Keneally, Arizannon, Clifton in County Galway. Darcy Eileen Janus by Janus out of Eileen's Pet. And fourth place went to number 1310, Ardbear Holly, owned by Marion Lynch, a proud stand tower in County Meath. And Ardbear Holly is by Miss Cannonan Boy out of Abbey. Very well done to number 1305, Shannon Melody, owned by Mark Crosby of John Connor, Navan and County Meath, winners of class 13, the best pony of another colour, of a colour other than grey. This class is kindly sponsored by Jean McClancy and Eddie Crotty. The prize now being presented by Jim McCormick, chairman of the Midland Connemara Pony Breeders Group, and winners receiving a rug from Cavan Equestrian. Well done to Mark Crosby and Shannon Melody, winners of class 13. They are of course eligible to go into Supreme Championship, which will be judged immediately. And again, ponies eligible to enter the Supreme Championship are the junior champion and the winners. Classes 10, 11, 12, 13, and 19, 20, 21, 22, and 23. First and second prize winners in all of those classes, as well as the junior champion, but not the All-Ireland Broodmare champion, and not the champion foal.
The second camera, you get the preview up, look at the preview one, that's the one that goes right. And is this the last? The last one. I'm going to keep an eye on that one.
Championship Newmore of 2015, the Connemara Pony Breeders annual show. The events to take place in Ring 1. The committee of the show would like to thank all of our 5 judges, Joe McCann, Mr. Michael Casey, Mr. Hubert Laurent, a visiting judge from France, Mr. Dudley Mee, and Mr. Michael McManaman. Having given up their Sunday in horrible conditions to come here and judge. I'd also like to thank all the stewards who similarly have volunteered to officiate in the rings. They've been on their feet nearly all day.
Is this the Supreme Nose, isn't it?
Again, this championship opens to the first and second prize winners of the following classes: 10, 11, 12, 13, and then 19, 20, 21, 22, and 23. All first and second prize winners in those classes are eligible to participate in this Supreme Championship, as well as the junior champion, the winner of class 8.
Yeah, yeah.
that's your photo.
Yeah, the screen printing was it.
So we'll have to try and keep on the floor.
Yeah.
Then.
Very kindly sponsored by Manor Connemara Ponies. The winner will receive the Tom Fahey Perpetual Trophy, as well as a piece of Galway crystal. The organisers of this year's show, again, very grateful to all of the sponsors, the Pirates fan, very generous sponsorship. It's greatly contributed to the show's success.
Right. three. I know it's a long time since you should have been in the ring, but the good news is that the course has just been altered and you'll then be invited to walk. So if you're in class G, would you please make your way down to ring four and be prepared to walk the course quickly, and then we can get on. We still have two classes to go after this. And once again, we apologise to all you competitors, but it was due to clashing of classes, and of course the weather hasn't helped us. So class G, your course will be ready for walking in about 2 minutes. And the presentation for class L will take place at the top end of the arena, where there are no jumps. So competitors in class L, I know there's a lot of you standing down there, you just bear with us for a moment, we'll call you in for your presentation. Thank you. And we would like to thank Connolly's Red Mills for their sponsorship of this class. And there is a Red Mills rug for the winner.
Individually for making their final decision, the Supreme Championship. Right, competitors in class G, that's a Connemara Performance Hunter, ponies 4 years and over. The course is ready for walking, so if you could trot on and walk it on foot, please. Thank you. Thank you.
I'm not sure whether he's going now or whether he's
gone. We'll go down now.
Should we go to the couch? I've never watched this.
No,
like come on, go down.
Competitors in Class L, just to let you know, your presentations will be made in the office so that we can keep the ball rolling down there in the court. So we'll give you the results as soon as I get it, and then if you come up to the office, we'll make the presentations there. Thank you.
just whilst we're waiting for the results of Class L to come up, I would just like to take this opportunity on behalf of the Executive Committee and the organisers of the show to thank everybody who has given up their time on this miserable sort of a day to allow us to run the show here, the stewards, the judges, and literally anybody, and too numerous to mention, who have given up a lot of time and have got wetter than if they'd gone for a swim in the River Liffey. And I'd also like to thank all our sponsors who, without their support, year after year, we would not be able to run this show. So ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, thank you all very much. And just remember, we still have two classes to go. Just to remind competitors in Class L, your presentation of prizes will take place in the office as soon as I have the results. Search
champion, number 2212, Damien Gurren, Dunhill Misty Dawn. Dunhill Misty Dawn, 5-year-old Connemara mare by Dunhill, by Turnmore Castle, as an April Dawn lady. They take the reserve placing in the Supreme Championship. Damien Gurren of Bunnell, Ballykeneary, part of Connemara in County Galway.
Right, the result of Class L. In first place was number 8, Blackwood Fernando, owned by Claire Darwin from Enniskerry. Second was number 5,
Noel Noonan,
and this is
his wife Kitty presenting
Ilano Shadow. And by Pat O'Neill, and third was number 23, and unfortunately I have no details, as it was obviously a late entry. But if those competitors could make their way into the top half of ring 4 for the presentation, that is 8, 5 and 23. Thank you.
All the sponsors who contributed to the success of this year's show. Champion, Supreme Champion, Merve Rocco, by Bernard Keeney, Merve Ransom, again, the heart of Connemara. Merve Rocco, Tree Road Coat, by Ben Carrick Knight, out of Merve Rita.
And the sponsors of the Class L are Conley's Red Mills, and the winner will receive a Red Mills run.
No doubt Merve Rocco will hold an entry for a show which is much closer to him than today's show here in Mullingar. It is, of course, the Connemara Championship Show. 21st of August at the Showgrounds in Clifton. For our champion, reserve champion, Bernie Cady's Merve Rocco, and Damien Gurren's Dunhill Misty Dawn. Champion and reserve champion, Supreme Championship of the Midland Connemara Pony Breeders Annual Show at the Mullingar Equestrian Centre. The show committee would like to thank our judges once more, Mr. Dudley Mee, Michael McMenamin, Mr. Joe McCann, Mr. Michael Casey, Mr. Hubert Laurent. I hope they've enjoyed their day judging here, despite the horrible conditions. I can assure our visiting judge that July weather is not always this bad in Ireland. Both in the rings and in the pockets, the gates, the entries to rings. Everyone who put the rings together, staff in the secretary tent, all the organisers behind the scenes, this year's show. Great success with very, very high standard. Pony. Anticipating.
Now just starting in ring 4, class G. This is Connemara Performance Hunter Pony. Pony's 4 years and over. Height of the fences are 80 centimetres, and this is sponsored by Connemara's Red Mills. And the winner will receive a Red Mills rug.
please.
I think in the bus tomorrow.